What's up, y'all?
Come get this commentary.
The best on these streets. I'm about to start the club up. Let me see who's here.
What's up? Welcome back to the channel. If you are watching this, you are about to watch just a snippet of a preview that my Patreon members and my channel members have already seen. I posted the 50-minute commentary I gave on the whole situation over there. Once the members and Patreon have watched it fully, I will then release it over to this side of YouTube and we will go live and discuss it. So if you don't want to wait, join either one of the memberships. Just click the join button on the YouTube or hit the Patreon. All the memberships are reasonable. If not, wait until we go live later and we can do a discussion about it. So again, this is just a snippet of the hot mess, foolishness, and fuckery and drama that's coming through from this daddy's girls called It's a mess one more time. Also, if you've seen this already, please do not comment below anything else that happens with this. Just let them watch the preview. And then if they choose to join either of the memberships, they will see the rest of it and hear my commentary. Or they can wait until we all go live and discuss it, because we're going to go live either way. But this is just a preview of it. So thank you for being here, and I will see you guys later on tonight.
To clarify, bye. I have not met Angela in person. I have not had relations with Angela. We were forming a friendship. So I was not in a relationship with Angela. I was not a part of Daddy's Girls. But I did have a trip planned in June to go see her. But instead of going to Pontiac, I'm going to Puerto Rico. Sip on a piña colada. After all of this chaos that I've created. But anyway, going back to, the main thing of this, if there are any girls out there who are interested in becoming a part of this or are a part of it, but have those questions in the back of your mind, is this what it is? Test it out. That's all I'm saying, is just test it out. And if it's real, it's real. You know what I'm saying? And I hope that, she changes it to where it's real, because, man, it would be a beautiful thing, because she has so many women that like her and love her. And I was one. But is it reciprocated, or is that love? Does the love only go, and loyalty only go as far as your, or as deep as your pockets go? That's the question. And like I said, I reserved the right to ask those questions and to test that out. So, let the public dragging commence. You can't talk about my sex because you never had it. You can talk about my age. I'm old as hell. You can talk about all kinds of things. It's all good. I mean, sick your dogs out on me. We already know how this goes. And it'll boil over, but I still feel like Angela can change. I feel like this could have been still can be a really beautiful thing. But the idea of a poly relationship that has so many pockets and secrets and closets and corners and things like that, I mean, of course it's going to have, issues. But I'm not going to get into all the details. All I'm going to say is, hey, get ready for the entertainment. And to the names that have gotten involved in this, just know that I was coming from a genuine place. Pretty, I was coming from a genuine place. Other people, I was coming from a genuine place, because it really pissed me off how, people could talk so much noise. And I was just like, y'all got all this time to talk all this shit. Then you got time to compensate for the money that I'm going to be withholding. I was angry. I was upset. It's no lie. I never wanted to be anybody's sugar mama at all. So,
on Angela's stories, okay?
Honestly, I did like you, Juju, a lot, and I did believe what we had was real. She put quotes from our reel. To find out Juju's plan was to purposely humiliate me, did it for me. While you was playing it cool, I was too, because I knew days before. I just like to see people fall into their own trap. I like to see how a snake move. I have been laughing for days at your fake messages, and I love you I love you messages. See, you was playing checkers, but I was playing chess. I almost felt bad for what the girls did. Then I remember you the enemy. You have to be real with yourself, Ma. And just know when it comes to me, God, quotes around God, no evil can be planned towards me without me finding out. I wish you nothing but the best. Juju says, I really like you too. We both had a good laugh at the fake love used. You say it too easily and way too quickly for me to have ever believed it. We both just played the game, baby, and I've admitted that I wanted to see you squirm when the money did hit. I wish you true love, love without financial, emotional, and other manipulation. Again, I can only stress that this is not a teenage girl, this Juju. She's not a kid. How? I don't even understand. Like, trying to grasp how she even in this fuck shit and it's playing out on Mr. Marcus' internet. I fucking cannot.
Woo child, honey, and that's just one of the parts. She did a four-part TikTok conversation giving. She didn't tell everything, you can tell. Everything wasn't told, but she told enough. So it's still pure fuckery. I don't think we'll ever know all of it, but you know, these girls talk. When you lead daddy's girls or turn on daddy's girls or do anything against them, they get to dragging you and telling all your business. Ain't no sisterhood. And that's another thing that was tickling me. She talking about she wasn't a daddy's girl, but she checked off all the boxes to be a daddy's girl. And she said she wish it would go back to, I guess, the good old olden days. Or she sees Angela Kachan. Like, it's like she's yearning to be a part of the fuck shit, but she's come to a realization the fuck shit is the fuck shit. Like, this was a hot ass mess. But definitely, if you feel like getting early access, join my membership. Go to my main page. You'll see the join button. Click it. Or go over to my Patreon. Click it. The links will be in my description box. And with that being said, thank you for being here, checking out the video. We will be going live to discuss this, even if you don't join. So be prepared for that. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye.